Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Sorry you can't see me. But, today we're replacing the vines because it has been 2 weeks. And there was 3 left for like a week. And then they all came tumbling down. Depression. Okay, so this is my room right now, giving major white girl vibes. First, I need to get the TV cord back because when we were redoing, when we were finishing the basement, they had to take the TV from the basement. So now the TV's in. So, as you all know, I started doing this masking tape, and they lasted pretty long. I'm gonna close up a bit, but just so I don't go blind in the middle of this. So I think I'm gonna do something about this. The problem is with this vine specifically. We have pieces missing. So this one is gonna be going at the top. So I'm using my chair. Don't know where my ruler tape actually ended up. There it is. But a lot of people know I'm only like 5'1" or like 5 foot. I did grow quite a bit. So basically my plan is to put a bunch up. They stink because all the thing has gone off. That is depressing, but I mean, I can really explain how pieces come off. It's because of this. So after 2 weeks, I ended up putting them on a giant pile. Because, you know, I was being a dumb idiot. And decided to put them. Yeah. I'm dangling. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry for the younger kids who are watching this. Okay, next is this one. This is a weird one. So I'm thinking it goes this way. I'm going to press it this way. So the tip for me, or from me, is that if you're using push pins, you have to find like a dead spot in the vine, like a edge in between, and put the push pin there. Okay, so I'll be able to stand up here. Especially now I'm going to save it with this. Okay. So I just started pressing it all the way down. See, the trick with these is that they like get all screwed up in the mail, like in the package that they come in. But right now, it's not looking too bad. I put it about maybe 4 inches apart. I'm just going to put this back up here. Also, here's the tape I'm using, by the way. It's just like a 2-inch thick Duramax masking tape. Probably get it at the Dollar Tree for like $5. You know, the Dollar Tree lies to you. There's just a bunch of liars. people ask me in my Q&A. I'm going to do a Q&A video. I haven't posted yet. But I asked a bunch of people, of my friends, to give me questions. And I decided to do that and make a Q&A out of it because some of my answers were actually something a little bit to get to know about me. Most of them probably not, but you know. So it's actually very, very scary. Like, very scary to do this. Because there's a probably about $600 TV in front of me. Yeah, I'm gonna just move my nails. Okay. So that's what it looks like so far. I'm gonna have to move that one up. Because it looks so weird already in that spot. I'm shaking it up a little bit. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep all the ones that I have that are in this row because I took a part of what's already, and that was a very bad idea. Just warning you. Do not, when you get vines, do not touch them without adult permission and supervision because I made that mistake and now they're in a giant pile again. So, next is back here, which is right by the TV cord that I just ran out of, but there's nothing plugged in right now because my dad took away my TV for like, I don't know, probably a day or so. And I didn't, because I ended up staying at my grandma's because we had a PE day on Friday. Every child in America doesn't have a theater. Well, my Canadian views, I think. It is really cold right now. And it's like still what feels like 3,000 pounds of snow. I'm filming a YouTube video.
I need help.
Why?
I don't know which stuffy to choose.
Which what?
Stuffy to choose.
What are their options?
Mr. Frog.
Okay.
Or lots of.
On where? Big Lots or Little Lots?
Big Lots, of course. It's like, can you just come for a minute?
No, I'm in the middle of filming a YouTube video.
Please.
Where is it going?
It's like, I can't explain it.
Hold on. Okay, we're back. So this is what it looks like right now. I'm gonna put one really hard screw with me there. Just warning you, whenever you put it, don't move it from where you put it because I just made that mistake. It becomes unsticky. This brings back major 2019-2020 TikTok. I'm sorry if you guys are actually hearing noises besides the music. Probably my dad just running out the TV downstairs because his favorite football team is growing up. I guess. So I did try using push pins, and I ended up making little holes in my wall, which was very bad. So next is someone that's gonna go across the top. So my idea was to it's complicated. So if I do that, but it would literally attach to the bottom. And it does look cute, but I can't do that. I can't risk it. So, I recommend you grab one of the ones that are broken. Now, I have to measure, because I have to cut it to fit there. I was thinking about doing a little corner movement there, but don't know how that would go. So my plan, I think most people actually understand my plan. That could be wrong. So the section that's cut is there. It's broken. And it's whatever. Perfect. Okay, so I have where I'm gonna cut it. So basically just stick it up there. Shed a muscle, cause you were cool and I'm a fool. This is very, very scary. Just letting the oil run because you can die from this. So that is what it looks like. I love it. So people know that I got fairy lights, right? And most of them, most people who have fairy lights, I've got literally one of my favorite songs playing right now. But when they got them, they came with hooks, like mine. And basically they just got a command hook and hung them. So they would be like this, and they're kind of just doubled. But these things want to be a pain and stick together. Also, people ask me for Netflix recommendations. Green Hills Academy is literally the most. Outer Banks, don't really recommend. It's not my fave. But they hang them like this, so they kind of mix together. Here, I'll show you. Thank you.
this one, for example, because it was the first one. And it's good that you, like, can fold them unevenly, too. Because they kind of just add a touch if you fold them unevenly. But they took, like, the hooks on here. And, like, hung. No, I wouldn't mind that. Because it has a cord running through it, which I hate. So that's an update on our lights. We're not gonna put up the lights yet. But that's for that wall. So if you are gonna use pushpins, I recommend you get clear ones like these. So that like right there. But if you like hang it right there. But it'll look like that. And the pins are actually invisible. So that's just that wall. I think I might do like a corner over there because I have enough space here to stand up. So I don't like kill myself. So, Oh, my God, man, it hurts really bad. My room is literally a dog crap thing. So, thank you for actually opening this, not sure I have any, but, that's what it looks like right now. It's a vibe. Now, I'm gonna do that corner I'm talking about first, because I have to clean this off. And people also asked me what I put in this little box. It's actually one of my corn pencil boxes. Monopoly money. Don't remember putting this in here, but it's probably from like 8 years ago. A broken clay tray that has the frog that goes with it. Scrunchies, hair ties, packs of hot cocoa, nail polishes, bunch of different stuff in here. Notebooks and stuff can go in there. Let's do that corner moment. Literally love. Like, I had stuff running up. Well, that literally just broke open, but I had like this vine. Sorry, I have to go to the bathroom like really badly. But this isn't, as you can see, like if you can, this and this are not the same at all. If you can see the difference, they are not the same. One is darker, first of all. Second of all, this is coming from like a fake plant. This is actually like a actual fake one. I was taking it out. But the corner moment I was thinking of is, so the corner moment I was looking at, no, it's just some girl running. I thought those fingers. by like a corner moment, I mean like something like, so I think that's the best picture we got right now, but a lot of people have them on loft beds. Now, loft beds are stuff like it's kind of hard to explain, but like when you have a loft bed, it means like something like this, where it's like really close to the ceiling and it's like tall. But by corner moment, I mean like something like that, where we have like a bunch of vines going into that corner. I also could do that with that corner because it might actually be easier than that corner. But so that's what I mean with like corner moments. And then I'm sorry if you guys hear swearing this. What? No. Just wondering what you're doing. Still filming a YouTube video.
What are you doing in the YouTube video?
Doing that.
Mm-hmm. Well, can I help?
Sure, in a minute.
What are you doing currently?
Looking at this. Oh, she was not wrong when that meant it works.
Your door looks kind of funny.
You know, I never got to finish it. Sorry, I'm like going through a bunch of different follow requests because I just got like 16 of them. So I did this game train thing on TikTok. Okay. What was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna do like a corner thing. Okay, so let's get to that. So basically, Liv, what we're doing is we're gonna try to recreate this, that section in the corner. It's not that hard, except you can keep this if you want. Okay, so I might do one there, or I might do one there. What? Which way? So, here's the main part of that, by the way. Get out of the way.
This is the perfect golden hour right now.
It's bright.
Okay, so I'm going to set up the camera. So you can see me in the corner. Maybe tilt it upward. Liv.
No. Don't step on my book, first of all. Okay. Not that one. No.
Up there. Leave!
one.
Okay, so I'm just taking very, very, very delicate things off of my jewelry box right now. But,
they're stepping stools.
They're not stepping stools. Can you get me some vines and press them to me?
Beans, okay.
Got it.
Beans.
I'm just trying to push this towards the corner a little bit more.
Got you a
bean.
Oh
my god. I really might.
I got you a bean.
Not all of the. Oh my god, you know I don't shit come. But did you just fart?
No. Nasty child.
Not that
you tape. Stink, nasty child. You stinked.
Okay. So can you give me the masking tape that's over there, please?
Okay.
Not this tape. Okay, I'm gonna take it. No, not the pom pom. That.
Yes, that. This?
No.
This.
Okay.
Oh, it's this you wanted. Should have been more clear. Oh, my scarf came undone.
Karma, dude. Ow. That hurt a lot more than it usually does. So, now.
Shiver me damn.
This is like really scary, just letting you know that, Lou.
I want to stand on the jewelry box, but you won't let me.
Because I can barely stand on it.
You think I'm like a little baby.
But you are a little
baby. No, I'm not. Shut up. Fall.
Kill yourself.
Fall and die.
Okay.
Now you have to do the loopy thing where you put, I take it, and you go like this, and you tape it back up there.
What? It doesn't circle.
Yeah, it does.
It's cut.
Oh, it's cut?
Yeah.
Like a cutie?
So the good thing about cutting them is that you can use the extras.
Can I have the extras so I can make these scarves?
Maybe. If I, the one
can I make scarves on leaves?
Not right now.
I think a leafy painting. I rip off the leaves from this. Hey, what happened to the beautiful chandelier leaves I attached a few months ago?
Because they got stuck in the chandelier.
I'll just make a new one.
No, 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 no. Don't. Actually, don't. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no.
Can reach.
No.
Can reach.
Don't care. Don't. Ah, that was my knee. Girl, stop it. Girly. Girl,
no,
I will take your scarf.
No,
I will take
my
your scarf.
My scarf. My scarf. My scarf.
Okay, good. That's what I thought. So, can you get me scissors, please?
No.
Liv?
I don't want to.
I'll take your scarf.
No, my scarf.
Give me the scissors.
Stab you.
Thanks. No children were in the harm of making that clip, but.
Thanks for.
So, I think I want to cut it somewhere around there. Actually, I might just, you know. Liv! Oh my god, I will take your scarf away. You heard me.
No!
Liv, I will take your scarf away.
No! No!
Lego, bring it up.
I can't. I'm trying.
I will cut your hair.
No, no, don't do that. I'm gonna tell mommy to cut my hair. Serena, no, my scarf!
You have lost your privileges of having a scarf.
I'll just make a new
touch, one. Touch the scarf. I dare you. Drop it. Drop it.
No.
Okay, no harm in making this one. She's not dying in any way, shape, or form. The goal is actually, I need to use those.
I'm not holding it.
Okay.
Huh.
So.
There you go. Now that that's over with.
Drop the bag.
Ow!
Drop it. Drop it, dog.
Ow! No. My bite. No.
No children were in the harm of making
Give
this.
Give me my scarf. Give it back.
Go.
my scarf back. And you
okay,
get
your scarf is here.
Hand it to me.
Drop it first. Drop the binder.
Drop.
Let go.
Yeah, scream. Got my scarf back.
So, now can you turn the camera towards you? No. So people can see what I'm doing?
No, they like me better.
No, they don't. They me, 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 me. I have more viewers than you.
That's not true.
But it is. How many views do you get on a video?
I have no idea. Let me check. Go grab my iPad.
Okay. So...
another queen of vines. Ow! Let me check how many views my channel gets. This is now a competition.
You know how many?
Then I'll tell you how many subscribers I have, and then I'll check your account or your channel for my.
They laugh at me because I'm emo.
Okay, let's look at yours first. My name's just Alexis, right? You have a cat wearing a Santa hat with Doritos and Coke.
Yes.
Okay, this is you, right?
Mm-hmm.
Redoing your room part one. Okay, let's see. How many views is your highest amount? 15, 17, 21, 24, 57? Oh. Where's the one where we made? Okay, wait, so it's 57?
Mm-hmm.
63. 48. Okay, 63 is the highest. Okay. And your subscribers are... let's go to a video I'm in.
What?
Halloween costumes and corn people.
Hey, guys. I will cut your hair.
seven subscribers, okay? Now let's check out my channel.
You have more subscribers, but I have more views than you.
Okay, what's better, subscribers or views?
Views.
Comment down below what you think is better, views or subscribers.
Views, because they give you money. But you haven't been making any.
I have, what's my highest, 57? Where's the rest of my channel?
That's it. You deleted all your other videos.
No, I didn't.
Oh, wait, no, wait, go to videos. Those are just your most recent ones.
Where is that?
Near, next to home. Not at the bottom, you dumb crap.
Mm-hmm. Oh, videos, there we go. Okay, wait, so we have 55.
Minus 60.
The pranking my sister. Oh, God, 55, 38, 61, 86.
Wait, what video was
86.
That? 86. Oh, Squishy and Fidget Organizer.
Sarah was in there.
Yeah.
82, 12, 20, 10, 10, 10, 11, 8. Why are all of my lemonade stand videos in the same region? 10, 10, 10, 8, 10, or 11. Look. This is my lemonade.
So
10. This is my lemonade stand part 1. 10. Lemonade stand part 2. 10. Lemonade stand part 3. 10.
Oh my God.
Lemonade stand part 4. 11.
Okay. So.
I am lemonade I'm part. Lemonade stand part 8. 57.
I have to fix this one.
Eight.
I just fell.
The cup shoot. The point cup shoot. 6 and 8 views. That's sad. That was so fun. Oh, wait. And the first one got 57 views. Never mind. I'm just proud that I got more views than you. I got 86 views.
Yeah, but you've also had your channel longer than I have.
Olivia Crazy 62 views. That was 2 years ago?
Yeah.
That was 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
They laugh at me because I'm emo. I killed my girlfriend, so now I'm seeing.
This seems a little aggressive. All caps. I reached 5 subscribers. Seems a little aggressive. Looking back, my channel seems really dumb.
Yeah.
Really?
That means dumb people 60, watch your videos.
Like, wait, how many subscribers do I have? 17 subscribers. Ha! I'm beating you in both.
Can kill yourself.
Look at the cover of one of my videos and I got 86 views on it.
Look at that. Look at that.
Where's the camera?
Don't live.
Look at Sarah in this video.
We're just gonna talk about you in this?
Everybody? I don't know why I posted this after, because I had the cat. We got the cat between these two videos. Because in one of these parts, the cat is by the door. One of these parts. I'm going to say it was this one because the door's open. And I don't know why I have the My New Kitty video after posted after these those two when the cat... we already had the cat.
You know how scary this is, Liz?
Our cottage tour!
Wait, you still have the cottage tour?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I might tape the bottom because this... Also, we might be doing like a... Okay, so I moved you guys... Okay, so I moved you guys down here. This is like really low, so you can't even see. Ow. Oh well. Keep going. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna bruise. Oh well. So I'm just taping up the bottoms because they're really low. They just haven't really been staying. Ow. Ow. Just hit my hand on the knee. It hurts so bad. Just kidding. Actually did not hurt as bad as I thought it was going to. Ow. Did I just break? You're kidding, right? I just broke it. Okay. So they sit that way. Okay. Chair. I basically hit my head right here. Very painful. Not even joking.
That was when I didn't know where the light switch was yet.
In your room?
No, in the bathroom.
In the cottage?
Yeah.
Oh, I knew that the first day we...
Yeah, that's when I didn't know where any of the light switches were. So the whole thing was dark.
On my life.
Lex, you can't see anything.
Cry, but Lex, it's fine.
Lex, in the video, it's basically all dark. Like, you can't see anything.
You murderous thing! You murderous! It's very depressing when blindfold down. Like, very depressing. Okay, I'm gonna tape the bottom, so.
That sucks. I should have at least put in the caption, or like the description, sorry for the shaky camera. You can barely see anything. It's pitch black.
I don't wanna tape it too hard because that's what made the other two fall. I'm gonna put those back up. In a minute, I'll be back. I'm just gonna go to the other side real quick. Oh my god, please turn on me, please. Okay. So. We're done. There. Can you turn that down?
Bigger ones. And a very disorientated one. It's not what it
needs. So. There. Let me just.
Why just rest to
grab excess piece of tape? So, I don't really want to use masking tape, but masking tape is the only thing I have right now. And it's the only vines up in the room. Liv, can you yank down that vine? You can just yank it.
Okay, I'll yank it as hard as I can.
You don't have to yank it as hard as you can, just nudge it.
The tape's stuck.
It's fine.
I'll get it.
It's fine. You're not going to fall through the crack. Trust me.
I gotta pull myself up. No, that's not stable at all. I put my hand on it and it's, I heard it trying to fall out of the wall.
Nope. Nope. I'm sorry about your tape, but I'm not getting it back.
I don't care. You can use the tape back anytime. I will cry if this falls again. I will literally cry. I will literally cry. I know having them in a container that is very open. Very scary. Do not try that at home because you will die. I'm just kidding. Liv, can you come home with TV and play Slide?
I don't want to.
I don't care.
But I don't want to.
Okay, I'll shake the TV for you.
Don't shake it, Liv.
That's what you asked.
I said, can you hold it in place?
Okay.
So I don't kill myself. Ow, Liv, stop. Actually, this is actually really scary.
You should not give the video above you. It's like all they can see.
Can you put that in the bin?
She's using her stab me! This is murder.
That is not murder, first of all. Get down. And I'm not helping you anymore. Okay, shoot yourself.
You got scissors on your bed.
Okay. So, I might double up that line because you can still see Katie. So, let's see what happens when we double up. Okay. Top is all fixed. Now it's time for you guys to come back to the bottom. I can tape up the ends so they don't go flying around my room. As I warned you guys before, watch where your TV is because you don't know when you're going to hit your head on it. Wait. Which is like okay. So I think so yeah, this video is already long enough. It's 47 minutes, 48 minutes now, but that's it. I will see you all next time I film a video, which is probably going to be sometime next week. So yeah, bye!